basically, I started writing the him version of the script about 10 years ago, and then I gave that script to Jessica Chastain, who then read it and asked me questions about the character of Eleanor Rigby, which then opened up this idea of, like, well, maybe I should just write a whole other script from that character's perspective of this sequence of events. So that's where the idea came from, and I wound up writing that script, which became this 223-page, two-part thing, which we wound up shooting, which premiered at Toronto Film Festival last year, and then we cut this third film, Them, from that, which is here playing here tonight. So
to bring this film to the London Film Festival.
So cool. I've spent a lot of time here. My brother and his wife live here with my nieces, so, you know, it's I sort of have a second home here, so I'm really happy that they're here tonight to premiere this film. I've watched movies at this cinema, so to be here with my own film is pretty special and incredible. So, yeah.